My sisters and I have been cooking pretty much all of our lives. Coming from a large family, food is very important. So we would always compete, especially when we started dating and we got married. We would have spouses competing with each other, and we would just all come in the kitchen and make our best dishes and decide who was the winner. We would have our judges, which was our parents usually, and that's how we came up with this fabulous idea. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be crazy.
No, I can't put the pot back. Oh, no.
And it's gonna be a whole lot of cooking. The Toni Braxton Cook-Off. So here's how it works. Three couples compete to be crowned king and queen of the Toni Braxton Cook-Off. Each couple have their own recipes. We are doing a poached pear in a mushroom and clam sauce.
We're making turkey salami and brie cheese sandwiches.
Go ahead. Making
Cuban style chicken puff.
The catch is they have to include one universal ingredient. The three couples get half an hour in the grocery store to get all the items that they need for their recipes. And the clock starts now.
And a coupon.
They're making lobster. It's gonna taste like leather.
Crazy, I can't believe that. It's kinda crazy.
Can you make it go a little faster?
Excuse me, sorry.
Hello.
Sometimes there are internal conflicts.
That's not right. That's wrong.
Vanilla flavoring.
Who's messing?
You, because you're eating.
It's a little hectic out there, a little competitive.
Do you know where the garlic is?
Were you looking for garlic too?
Yeah, that's perfect.
No, that's not for garlic.
I asked for the garlic.
I can't believe they cheated. Okay, ooh.
Certain things are not allowed.
Hello, let me get some help.
You are not allowed to ask for help.
And what does it taste like? Is it buttery? Is it what?
This one? Oh, it's very good.
You have to figure it out for yourself.
They got help.
Yeah.
Who helped them? That's cheating.
We are already at $50, Vince.
You may not have enough money to get your items.
You're over $1.59.
Put something back.
Put something back.
No, I can't put the sugar back.
No, not those.
We're gonna put the brown sugar back.
We have $1.99 and we have to get this.
You have 30?
$1.99.51. Yay!
Now's where the craziness begins. Because you have six people all in one kitchen. So you have to be very quick and very clever to redeem your space. Let's get cooking.
Lord Almighty, I feel my temperature.
And start now.
Higher, it's burning through my soul.
Is anyone in this oven?
Yes, it's me and Vince. I want Trina to move her chicken.
Where's the parchment paper? Has anyone seen it?
Y'all can't wait 4 seconds.
Everyone's fighting. Everyone's pretending that they're boiling pasta so they can claim an eye on the stove.
Somebody put water on my basil.
Oh, shit.
I don't have basil.
We're short tomatoes.
If you're caught cheating or sabotaging, points will be deducted from your score, and no one wants that.
Did I have more? 1, 2, 3. Carrie, what's the tomato? Did you take some of them?
Things are not going well. My sisters are sabotaging us, so we have to try to do things to give them a disadvantage, too.
Look like chicken burgers.
15 minutes left, guys. 15 minutes.
How long?
15 minutes. Oh, my God.
Okay, first off, so we're going to turn this up.
I actually have not cheated yet because I can really, really cook it. I don't have to do that.
Salmonella is what that looks like. It's not even cooked all the way. Trina, these are hot dogs.
Those are not hot dogs.
Oh, I'm sorry, your sausage. 10 minutes, guys.
Hey, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? I'm free.
Come
This is our organic chicken broth. And then we're going to add our rice. This is the secret. Fabulous Spanish rice. It's called sazon. This is going to give it a nice red flavor. And it's going to give it a nice spicy Spanish flavor.
How's about cooking something up with me?
5 minutes, guys. 5 minutes. Does anyone see my risotto? At the end, there are three judges. The judges will blind taste each and every course.
We judge on five basic categories: overall appeal, appearance and presentation, execution of the recipe, taste, and the degree of difficulty.
Once all the points are all tallied up, we will learn who will be crowned king and queen of the Tony Braxton Cook-Off.
Beautiful.
Yeah. You know, the execution of the recipe, stellar. Yeah.
That is really good. I didn't expect it to be warm.
Oh, more.
Nice and good.
That's interesting. Okay, who's first?
A plus.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
This would be a great hors d'oeuvre.
Mm.
Okay, now.
Oh, what is it?
A conversation.
What is it? It's a tomato.
I am not scoring that very high.
Who did the pear?
Okay.
Tomato.
Ooh.
2 points have to be taken off because of cheating, I think.
And we caught them. Mm. And it was Vince.
No, we have to do this together, because if not, they're going to call us cheaters. We cheating, but they don't know that.
Girls.
The winner is Tony and Carol.
King!
Tony Braxton's Cook-Off!
The Tony Braxton Cook-Off is going to be cooking.